Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to add read-only fields to your form, as well as how to style them separately in WordPress. Read-only fields are just that, fields that can't be directly typed into by your users, like a total price field. Let's see how they work. Here is an example form with various mathematical calculations I've made using Formidable Forms. The user inputs a starting number, adds another number, and then gets this number. I've made this field's default value a calculation of those two fields. Then multiply to get another calculation, and then divide and subtract to get the final calculation. If we preview the field though, we have a problem. As I'm putting in numbers to perform this completely unnecessary calculation, I also change these calculated fields, even though they should just be calculations. Not ideal. Especially not ideal if the field is something like a total price. Let's go back to the form and fix that. And fixing it is easy. Just hit this checkbox here for each field you want to be read-only. Now it does what we want, and it looks different from the other fields. However, it might not look different enough in some cases. It may be grayer, but it is still clickable and with a border. There are a couple of ways to fix this. The first is with the default style classes in the Formidable Form Builder itself. In the CSS layout classes for this read-only field, you can add the total style. This will remove the border and make the field bold, making it incredibly obvious it's a read-only field. It's a quick and easy fix, although it does force your field to be bolded. The other option is to add a little CSS code of your own. In the settings of the form, in the Before Fields section, add the code I have linked in the description. This code will remove the border and the drop shadow from every read-only field in the form. And what's nice about both of these solutions is they don't override the field settings of the incredibly robust Formidable Styler. We can still go into our form and change the size and color of our form fields, and our read-only fields will change with it while still looking like we want them to. And that's how you can add read-only fields and style them using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.